Couldn't ask for a nicer day for an early spring hike. We're back in the Belknap range and we're doing the Whiteface Piper trail and then a side trail over to Mount Swett, although we didn't go all the way to Swett. But it's a beautiful day. It's nice temperature wise. There's a little breeze and the conditions are really good. Really a nice day to be out.
Lots of open rock slabs and ledges to explore, which makes this hike especially interesting.